So, you think you're untouchable?
If I took that deal, I would regret it for the rest of my life! I can live with fear. But regret would eat me from the inside forever.
Why are you freaking out?
Tell me you love me, Will. Tell me you love me.
I love you. Okay? His final words, a plea to his employee, Jenny.
Just a black coffee, please.
This simple request, this black coffee, was the one thing Mr. Turner needed to give him back that sense of control he came to the diner searching for. But when the power went out, Mr. Turner lost control, just as he had everywhere else in his life. Mr. Turner saw that his simple request for a black coffee was now impossible. So, Mr. Turner then took the gun from his coat pocket, pressed it to his head, and pulled the trigger. Mr. Turner took his own life. You're all free to go.